For many, many years, for thousands of children, she stood advisor, counselor, psychologist, teacher, babysitter, and even doctor, with her Mary Magic for all of Bumps and Bruises. Mary was always completely dedicated to the art of roller skating, throwing herself totally into her work, sometimes to the dismay of her husband, for her 16 years. Dixie worried about Mary because he felt she pushed herself too hard. He was right. But naturally, she wouldn't listen. Living in the apartment above the ranch, she would always run every session every week. Her customers were her kids, both young and old. Her strong will and determination was instilled in all she touched. Those of us in the select group known as the Starlighters, who studied roller skating as an art, had a special bonding with Mary. We not only know dance, figure, and freestyle, but our lives were rich as a result of her strong will and high moral standards. We learned lessons regarding values, compassion, dedication, sportsmanship, and determination. As a result of her hard work, six American Starlighters have continued on to successfully teach various states of roller skating within the past 14 years to continue her tradition, which is something we hope she'll always be proud of. Mary, our hats are off to you. All of your session skaters and Starlighters join in wishing you a very happy birthday and many, many more to come. Thanks for all the love and enjoyment you have given us throughout the years. You have played an important part in our lives, and we are so very glad that we've all come together this evening to let you know that the spirit and the memory of Dixie Starlight Gardens remain in our hearts forever.
I'm trying to get one together for all of you.
So don't wait.
Daddy Bear!
Mary, if you can come in, DJ is in session, of course.
I'm going to go to the next one.